This video will give you a complete overview of how to add users in MATRIX and the available user types. The users catalog provides an overview of all the users in your business. To access it, go to Users in the left navigation bar and click Catalog. From there, you can navigate to see the list of users, including learners, instructors, managers, mentors, monitors, and administrators. In the My Circle section, you can see learners, instructors, your friends, and more. You can use the right bar to search and filter users. If you enter a user's email, name, or role, you will get a list of matches from the catalog. If you click on a category, you will see a list of users. Here you will find all the relevant information, and you can also use the search and messaging functionality. You can add new users by clicking the add icon in the top right. The account types that can be added are learner, manager, instructor, mentor, monitor, affiliate, content administrator, and administrator. You can add learners using a form or an email invitation. To add new learners using an email invitation, go to that tab, select the number of invitations you'd like to send, fill out the required data, then press send. Now you know what user account types are available in MATRIX and how to add learners. Sign up today for our MATRIX free trial and join our millions of happy users.